Beethoven, who is often bizarre and baroque, takes at times the majestic flight of an eagle and then shatters it by a mass of barbarous chords. He seems to harbor together both doves and crocodiles. Beethoven's compositions more and more assume the character of studied eccentricity. Most of what he produces is so full of unaccountable, repulsive harmonies that he puzzles the critic as much as he perplexes the performer.